is it? Is it too big of a drop off?
Yeah.
Oh God. I just looked at it and now I'm fucked. If I don't look at it, I'm good. Man, I shouldn't have looked at it. I know. I'm gonna drop it. Yeah, he's right, and I'm a vagina. Go this way. I would have just followed you right off of it.
It's not that bad. You just got scared. Big vagina.
I know. I don't think he's going to go down it, though. I'm kind of curious to watch this. Go up that way.
Go up that way.
Or come down it. Are you about to go up that? I'm going to watch that. I want to watch this. My YouTube channel, it's not very good, but I put everything up.
That's awesome.
VW151.
VW151.
The only people that'll view these videos is you and the guys I'm riding with.
Alright, we open up.
But this will be, I got fucking 4K right here.
That is fucking badass, alright.
Dude, I'm not much of a Jeep guy, but this thing is
it's a beast.
VW151.
You got it. How big are these tires?
They're 40s. And it's got a Hellcat motor drivetrain in it.
Shut up.
Making it like 1,000 horse in the tire.
Are you fucking serious?
No, seriously.
Can I see under the hood?
Sure.
I mean, if that's not too much.
Yeah, let me pull out of the water so I'm not gonna...
Andrew, he's got a fucking Hellcat motor in that thing.
Well, of course, why wouldn't it?
I don't know, his bike's a street bike. I don't know if he wants to toss it down the hill. Dude.
Yeah, it's crammed in there.
This thing's probably pretty quick on the road.
Yeah, it's gonna smoke them off through a few years.
Wow, dude. That's about as badass as a Jeep gets, I think.
I think so. You know what? Honestly, I would have to agree with you. I haven't seen anything.
That's what you're going for?
I was going for the baddest Jeep, but you know, I don't know. Well, somebody will come out with something better, right? They're always somebody better.
Well, I've heard about them maybe doing it from the factory, but...
Yeah, they talked about it. The guy that actually did this swap worked with Chrysler and did that, you know, that...
I don't know if that's better or worse.
Holy
shit.
That close, man. Come in.
Yeah. If I would have been following, he's a good rider. If I'd have been following him, I would have just went off of it.
Yeah.
But I stopped and looked at it.
Oh shit! Now I have a high side.
Yeah, he's alright.
Yeah.
He's like, just push him over. Everything's
he's got
all
it.
Good.
Yeah. making 1,000 horsepower.
Only 1,000? Come on, small time.
What's that?
Only 1,000 horsepower?
No, oh, jeez, man. Else, I was like three.
What the fuck? Take that piece of shit on.
Hey, but everybody wants to know, what kind of fuel mileage does it get?
You know what? I fill it up every time I go by a gas station. I've only had this thing back for like, I put 50 miles on since I got it back.
That's funny.
Yeah. Won't start, but it's awesome.
Dude, it's got a Hellcat motor in it.
That's sweet. What did he say, 50 hard miles? Oh, 50 hard
miles. Okay, yeah, still recording. Yeah, shoot.
Holy shit.
Dude.
Are you gonna come back and get you?
How are you gonna get up there? Do you need to ride with us now?
Oh, I think he's coming down.
Hey, well, nice meeting you. Talk to you online, man.
Be safe, man.
Yeah. That is the baddest Jeep I have ever fucking seen.
Yeah. All right, we're going through the tunnel.
Sweet.
Oh, boy. I'm not exactly sure what's on the other side yet.
I've been here before. It's just creeks and shit.
I don't think you've been down here.
Well, we can go through the big tunnel now.
I'll meet you guys.